Well, things have been difficult for a lot of people during the pandemic, and that includes our pets. But the Arizona Humane Society is hoping to make things a little bit easier for pet owners that may have to go without pet care with their new brand new mobile vet clinic. Take a look. Coming to a neighborhood near you, this new $300,000 mobile vet clinic from the Arizona Humane Society.
This allows the Arizona Humane Society to go out into the community and be able to help the people that need it the most.
The nonprofit was gifted this mobile clinic from the Banfield Foundation. It allows the Humane Society to provide free or low-cost services for pet owners in some areas where their services are needed most.
With the Healthy Tails mobile vet clinic, you're going to be able to get free wellness exams, vaccinations, as well as microchips and even heart guard, and there's just going to be different services throughout the year.
The mobile vet clinic just launched with this new RV. They'll be stopping at specific Food City locations to offer their services. The Arizona Humane Society says this is all part of their overall goal.
This is something that the Arizona Humane Society and Banfield Foundation are really passionate about, which is making sure that we keep pets in the homes where they need to be.
Those puppies, I could just watch puppy videos all day long. Aren't they cute? Well, that mobile vet clinic, they are going to be moving all over the Metro Phoenix area in that RV. You can find out about when they'll be in a neighborhood near you by following them on their social media sites. We, of course, will provide a link on our website, Fox 10 Phoenix.